Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. You know, I've learned to get excited about going into the house of the Lord because I realized that I really could have been going somewhere else. And if the truth be told, I really should have been going somewhere else. Is there anybody going to be real that you really should have been in your grave right about now? Is there anybody that's going to be real that you really should have been in the hospital by now? If there's anybody that's going to get real, real and say, no, I was really supposed to be in prison by now, but the grace of God. So that's why I get glad when they say unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord, because I could have been somewhere else. Oh, hallelujah. I'm going to move in order, but I want to say this because I just believe. I just told God, I said, God, you know, from here on out, I'm just going to get real with you. And Shelly, an awesome woman of God who's been serving me diligently this morning, she whispered in my ear and she said, prophetess, do you want us to read your bio? I said, no. I want y'all to read none of that good stuff about me. Because what happens in the body of Christ is you will read my good and not realize that I've been through bad. See, if I was going to be honest with you, my bio is I haven't always trusted God. My bio is I have not always walked with the Lord. My bio is I didn't lie on some folks. My bio is I have not always done right by the Lord. But I stop by to tell you that whatever your biography is, you can still get a testimony. That's my bio. If you want to know anything about me, know that it's all but the grace of God. It has not been that I have been so good. It has not been that I've always loved the Lord. It has not been that I've always trusted God. No, I am messed up. I'm jacked up. I've fallen many times. But my testimony is even when I fail. I want to talk to some women on the day. You know you ain't got it all together. You know every day of your life you don't wake up speaking in tongues. You know there are some days you want to cuss folks out. And then I want to talk to the other half that you really do cuss folks out. But I stop by to tell you I really don't care.